Oh, sorry.
Please do not touch anything.
Hey, that's my wife. Hi, sweetness.
That's secret guild business, Mr. Monarch. Let's get you to your little villain.
We can make this nice and comfortable for you. You just confessed to being a member of the Peril Partnership, and you're a double agent for the guild by lunchtime. I'm buying. Turkey subs?
And if I don't?
Well, that's treason. The punishment for that is a classic. It's called the tub. It's filled with milk, you lay in it. If you're hungry, we pour honey on your face.
That sounds kind of nice, actually.
At first, you know, till the milk spoils. Soon the tub fills with your excrement, then the flies and their maggots. At first it itches a bit, then it starts to burn. Your skin peels away with every scratch you can't stop yourself from making. The blood mixes with the foul milk and excrement, seeping into your open wounds. The smell of your own death causes you to vomit into your already toxic coffin. Then the rats.
Oh, right. Yeah, the Peril Partnership. Is that what you're... Yes, let's talk about them.
Just keep an eye on basic Peril Partnership operations. You're more like a concerned friend than a spy.
And you'll help me with my problem?
Sign it and I'll do everything I can.
So you don't want to talk, huh, Punky Pal? Does a cat have your tongue? Well, I am just the dog to get that cat off of your tongue. Where's the disrupt array, Mr. Think You're Tough Guy?
What are you talking about? He's agreed to work with us if we help him get his girlfriend back.
Help get his girlfriend back? Is this interrogation room 8C?
This is room 8B.